took his off-stream set, moves into top four. Christ is sadly losing. Oh my god, they're starting. Oh my god.
Oh, we got some heavyweights on the screen right now.
Yeah, we got Bowser versus Cable. The big boys.
That's not good. For a second I thought he was going to go through the spike on stage, but he decides to stay on stage. Pick 100 for 15 seconds. And that is the start.
Sucked and cucked, no, not like this. Oh, but he makes back. Alright. No clip for Girth. That doesn't count as a clip. Don't clip that. Nobody clip that, please.
Is winner right here?
Kirby. I lost the scoreboard
thing. They probably won the semis.
No, like, I lost it.
The semis are finals.
Yeah, I made it to top four, yeah.
Is this semis or finals?
This is finals.
Okay, now what? It says... It says Filer Path and Folder Path. Dude, I hit update and it just disappeared.
Well, so what you probably did is, like, if you don't hit the mouse for a little while, then the up, then the mouse, like, won't register, like, you're moving it or whatever. So when you click it, it'll just, like, wherever the mouse was. So if it's, like, over here, it's, like,
be careful where you're going. Thank you. Alright, we figured out some stream stuff, and he's back to play his set. What a guy. Alright, pretty confident in Girth in game one. He kind of got the benefit of the Kirby SD, or I guess a successful suck and cuck.
Those are three stock, right?
Yeah, it might have been. Might have been.
Oh, well, it looks like we're going to Yoshi's Story for this game. And they're playing Flower Field. Interesting music choice.
Yeah, I mean, they're keeping it pretty upbeat.
Personally, I'm a fan of, like, Final Boss music, so...
I like doing songs that really annoy my opponent. So, like, I'll do, like, environmental noises. So,
what about 25M?
Oh, 25M. I also do the ruse.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Do you think it was a slant that maybe...
I think it was Marwan not knowing the combo. I've never seen him do it. But his Luigi is pretty sick. I mean, not sick, like, I mean, like,
yeah.
It's like a combo.
Oh, my. Tornado just, like, sucked Bowser up.
I think we're going to be seeing a lot of Tornado pretty soon.
How safe is that back air from Luigi? Because Bowser just parried and couldn't get a push off.
That's crazy. But Yoshi's Story, a really good Bowser game. Surprised it wasn't banned. But I didn't know that Luigi's role was that long. That seemed crazy. Yeah, and this is where it's really scary. Girth is really good at, like, extending his advantage. So He's just like chasing Bowser all the way across the stage. Scary little wave shield. Oh my god. What a long plunge. Why does a plunger have to be that long? What toilets are you plunging at? And kDawg doing a really good job of not joining the pantheon of people who land on Luigi's up smash. For some reason, Girth just kind of has this like gravitational pull whenever he up smashes on like.
To be honest, I would probably be one of those people who land on. I just land on Tyrell's down smash.
We don't talk about that.
He just armored through that. It's insane. And down there's me too. With the
yeah, kDawg did a really good job taking or holding on to that first stock, but wasn't able to do much with it. Ouch.
I've seen a lot of like fire breath on that.
Yeah, he needs to fix the spacing, but well, sure you can. Sends him to the skies, and Girth now on a 2-1 stock.
Opts not to go for the 0-0.
I'm telling you,
it's probably because I'm thinking it's because of the slash, honestly.
It could be.
Because he was really on there.
That great ledge trap. You know, that was just a big body.
Noticing that Kirby's losing a lot of these interactions on ledge.
And it adds up.
Yeah.
At 100%, DI straight up.
That was some stinky DI.
To get his Travis Scott burger.
Yeah, that's my dude. It's so big. If you draw a move,
I didn't even do a move with it.
We got a full fight right now.
We'll see where they take it to game 3. Because this could be a perfect moment to turn things around.
And now we're in the best of 5. So it's definitely not the end of the set. As he goes to Zangief Battlefield, I think he's a Geef main in Street Fighter. So he's trying to channel that, but
I remember talking to him about like characters he plays, and he says he loves the grappler type.
Yes, I mean that shows in his Smash character choice.
And Kirby getting caught by the crown, taking a quick 50 because of it.
Oh my god.
That was a...
I see that!
Grounded F smash. Match is not good enough. Oh, that was good.
And it doesn't really matter what character Girth has, his ledge tracking is always on.
And if it's Pika, then it's his edge guarding that's on point.
Uh-huh. And that... We see that again with the F smash on the action. Double down smash, yeah.
This crazy blows me. Honestly.
Oh.
Oh.
Pretty aggressive.
You see too, that means like digging it out like this. Like I can only think of like wild animals fighting for like domination.
I am here thinking of like Godzilla or like.
Yeah. Two Godzillas in that one, right?
Or maybe it's like the biggest loser season finale where like they're just duking it out for like a buffet or something. That's what happens in that show, right?
I have no idea.
I'm pretty sure it's just back from fighting. I don't know. I never watched it. But,
oh, geez.
Sus the eyes. Again, from kDawg. But, if he can come back, it's gonna be hard to kill Rool. Because I don't think either of these, Bowser doesn't really have great edge guarding. So he can't, like, close the stock super really.
He might be able to.
Oh wow, last hit saves him. And heard and control, looking for a spot at the sound table. Oh my god, turned around up smash. Not gonna do it, but great confirm. And keep in mind, if Girth wins the set, he goes to the sound table. As he is slightly quicker to the draw, beats him to the draw. Girth takes a set 3-0, gets the sound spot, moves into grand finals.
I hover for
kDawg gonna have to fight that.
There's a good step on